My lord, I have settled into my quarters and fully acquainted myself with the ship. I am at your disposal.
I want you on a persistent state of alert, Captain.
I won't disappoint, my lord. I am fully trained in all aspects of operating this vessel. I can navigate and pilot it to perfection.
You'd better come in handy in the field as well.
I look forward to showing you what I'm capable of, my lord.
You wish to speak?
Yes, my lord. I wanted to update you on the condition of your ship. It has responded extremely well to my optimizations. I'm pleased to report that we are operating at peak efficiency.
I'm glad to hear it. Keep up the good work.
I fully intend to, my lord.
If there are deficiencies you see, or suggestions you have about my operations and missions, I want you to speak up.
I will make such things clearly known. You can count on me.
Apprentice, I see you are ready to put Balmora behind you. Good. The elimination of Commander Rylon grants security to my spy network, but there is still more to be done.
It's always work, work, work with you.
When all this is over, there will be time to relax. Now, before I unleash you on Noman Carr and his Padawan, you must eliminate my spy on Nar Shaddaa. Head there immediately.
Permission to speak freely, my lord.
Go ahead, Captain.
There's a reason I was languishing on Balmora before you arrived. A decade ago, I served under Moff Broisk at the Battle of Druckenwell. Moff Broisk made a critical oversight that brought the fleet to the brink of complete defeat. I ignored his order and turned the tide to victory.
Then you are to be commended.
That's not how the Moff saw it. Broisk took credit for the reversal, which is fine. But then he court-martialed me. Darth Barriss assigned me to Balmora, or my career would have been over. Moff Broisk has blocked every transfer and promotion I've been up for since.
I have no tolerance for fools like this Moff.
I could say more about him, my lord, but my point is made. I serve you now. I have no regrets. I'll return to my duties.
Apprentice, I see you've landed on Nar Shaddaa. It is, I'm afraid, the armpit of the galaxy.
Must be your kind of place, Barriss.
In my youth, perhaps. Nar Shaddaa is a planet of frivolity and distraction. Gambling, spice, rampant black market and gang territory disputes. But you are there to eliminate my spy, Agent Delacon. Normally it would be a trifling task, but Delacon has acquired a powerful ally.
Surely this person wouldn't dream of defying you.
He seems to relish it. Agent Delacon's new benefactor is a young Sith Lord named Rothari, an upstart who openly disrespects my methods. Rothari prefers a more blunt approach. The Dark Council has granted him dominion over Sith interests on Nar Shaddaa.
This Rothari and I might have a lot in common.
If he continues to cross me, he will soon be dead. I doubt you want to have that in common. Agent Delacon knows much about my organization. I cannot have Rathari in possession of such a resource. Burn Rathari to the ground. Destroy everything he's working for. And kill Agent Delacon.
Sounds like my kind of fun.
Haladrel Setson runs my slave operation on Nar Shaddaa. She has been a valued operative for many years. She is ready to receive you and can fill you in on Rathari's movements and interests. That is all.
Where do you think you're sending that scan?
Forgive the unorthodox introductions. Moro Weizen, head of special operations for the Imperial Diplomatic Service. I need assistance plucking a thorn from the Empire's side. It should be a trivial task for a Sith, my lord, but I want the world to see your power.
I didn't come to Nar Shaddaa for the Diplomatic Service.
Special operations. We're not all talk, you know. I was tasked with gathering allies on Nar Shaddaa. Hut clans, corporations, gangsters. But one man has resisted our entreaties. Ukabi is the local leader of the Exchange, a galaxy-spanning criminal organization specializing in high-tech vice. Ukabi and the Exchange refuse to join us.
This is your mess.
The Exchange spends more money than most governments on spies, slicers, and scientists. Anyone they can't buy, they kidnap. They would have been valuable friends, but Ukabi drugs and tortures my messengers. We need to make an example of him.
There'd better be a point to this.
I want his army decimated, his arms caches looted, his chemical refineries razed to the ground. I want to show a force so overwhelming that no one on Nar Shaddaa will ever deny the Empire again. If you would grant us this favor.
Tell me exactly what you can give me.
The Diplomatic Service will compensate you fully for your time. In addition, the wealth of the Exchange is yours to claim. The Exchange operates out of the Corellian sector of the city. Your path of destruction begins there. When you're through crippling the operations, you can find me at my command post. I'll be watching the chaos from my chambers.
Real civilization. Come on, I'll show you the sights. them, please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Sweet talk me all day, darling. The exchange is moving in on this operation of yours. No amount of sugar gonna change that.
Believe me, you're going to prefer the sugar to the spice. Take one step closer and there'll be 24 Sith surrounding you.
24? That's a dead giveaway, darling. You got none.
One is all she's going to need.
See? Not so smug now, are you, Captain?
So you do got a Sith up your sleeve. Well, we've been trained to take out Sith. Time to flex our muscles.
I've suffered you long enough.
Kill the Sith.
You have a flair for dramatic entrances. I probably could have handled that, but I'm grateful for your timing. You're the apprentice Darth Barriss prepped for me, yes?
What exactly did he tell you about me?
He briefed me on your mission here, and my part in it. Halidrell sets in. So you're here to take out Lord Rothari. Won't be easy. He usually just appears, devastates, then disappears. You'll have to draw him out. He's been making some major power plays, and disrupting them will get his attention.
I'll enjoy ruining Rothari's plans.
He's gonna go nuts, so be ready. First, Rothari's been strong-arming the Hutt cartel. From what I hear, they're close to signing over some important territories to him. He and his apprentice Girik are in conference with the Hutts at cartel headquarters. If you burst in...
Rothari would be none too pleased.
Neither would the Hutts. The cartel is an Imperial ally. Rothari can't just beat on them. He has to play diplomat. Unfortunately, the same applies for you. If things turn violent between you and the Hutts, better if there's no one left to identify you.
I'll do my best to keep the peace with our allies.
The other possibility won't carry as many restraints. I've got a shipment of slaves to send out, but I'll be here if you need me. Good luck, my lord.
Oh!
Godoba, please. I have good news.
Do not attempt to dissimulate.
No dissimulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. My lord, allow me to introduce the diplomatic services allies on Nar Shaddaa, the Shadow Syndicate.
Who are these people?
I'll show you around the room. Godoba the Hutt, owner of the club Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors. Your ship is docked in his spaceport. Varko Ti, Chomash of the Nar Shaddaa Labor Alliance. There are no better slavers in the galaxy.
A pleasure.
And last, DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilator Network.
Your destructive prowess is respectable. Negotiations permitted.
Together, they represent key powers. Yukabi and the Exchange could have joined them, but thanks to your strike, we needn't worry about the Exchange anymore.
Some insects keep crawling after being stomped.
You may be more right than you know. This woman has lied to you.
What?
She has blundered where many upstarts blundered before. And now we all pay the price.
You reek of fear.
Varko, really, we're hardly vulnerable.
He's preparing an army of steam-enhanced killers and cybernetically linked assassins.
Detonite droid production has increased.
Ah, very well. If Yukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
Yukabi wants a fight? I welcome it.
My sources report Exchange death squads on the move. As you destroyed his assets, he'll destroy ours. The promenade, factories, slave pens.
Yukabi is drawing energy for his chemical enhancement facilities. He augments soldiers for battle. He must be stopped now.
I'm not a strategist. Your recommendation, my lord?
We can't let Exchange death squads roam freely. How do we intercept them?
Exchange has a private landing pad. Intercept the death squads, destroy their ships, and maybe...
I'll alert our forces here and keep the Shadow Syndicate in line. We can discuss this when you return.